positive the first time round, that's what White Knuckle Ride is all about. That's exactly the point. Once you're on it, you can't get off it. I think it's just naturally a time for me to go back to 19 years ago, what I was trying to do then. But I mean, what's different about this album compared to the last one is it's just much more live. Everything on it is live, everything on it's played all the way through. We're very lucky because we've got good audiences and great fans. I still feel, you know, my best stuff is yet to come.